हेलो एंड वेलकम टू हेल्थ मिनट हाइलाइट्स। SARS-CoV-2 has 16 non-structural proteins, out of which NSP1 plays a major role in pathogenesis. Novel research from IIT Mandi, published in Current Research in Virological Science, has revealed the structure of the C-terminal part of the NSP1 protein. This key protein structure in the virus could help in understanding the mode of action of the protein and its role in the spread and severity of COVID-19 to aid the development of antivirals. According to research published in Nature Medicine, Swedish scientists have developed a new method involving measuring tau protein levels in the blood and a 10-minute cognitive test to predict which patients can develop Alzheimer's within 4 years. The method has the potential to be used for an early diagnosis of the disease. Due to the toxicity of kratom in multiple organ systems, the US FDA has seized 2,07,000 units of dietary supplements containing kratom. This seizure was announced based on the concerns about the risk that kratom may pose to public health and its potential for abuse. Researchers at the Pittsburgh University suggest that listening and active participation in music has a small but significant positive effect on people with dementia. This new study is a meta-analysis based on previous research, according to which music improved the quality of life and the mood of people with dementia. Can active music making enhance the mood and quality of life among older people? Share your views by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocPlexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocPlexing!